Welcome to our video on what customer service professionals can learn from the character Don Vito from the iconic movie The Godfather. Don Vito is a fascinating character who commands respect and authority. In this video, we will explore some key lessons that customer service professionals can learn from Don Vito's character. Don Vito commands respect wherever he goes. He speaks with civility and always keeps his cool. As a customer service professional, it is essential to treat customers with respect, no matter how angry or difficult they may be. By being calm, courteous, and professional, you can turn a negative experience into a positive one. Don Vito is a master at active listening. He listens carefully to what people say and then uses that information to his advantage. As a customer service professional, you should always listen actively to your customers. By doing so, you can better understand their needs, frustrations, and expectations. This will help you to provide better service and to resolve issues more effectively. Don Vito is a deeply empathetic character. He understands the struggles of the people around him and is always looking for ways to help them. As a customer service professional, you should strive to be empathetic towards your customers. By understanding their needs and concerns, you can provide better service and build stronger relationships with them. Don Vito is a master of adaptability. He knows when to be flexible and when to be firm. As a customer service professional, it is essential to be flexible when dealing with customers. Sometimes, the rules and procedures that govern your company may not apply to every situation. In those cases, you should be prepared to be flexible and find creative solutions to meet your customers' needs. Don Vito is an iconic character who embodies many of the qualities that customer service professionals should strive to emulate. By treating customers with respect, listening actively, showing empathy, and being flexible, you can provide better service and build stronger relationships with your customers. So, remember these lessons from Don Vito and use them to improve your customer service skills. Thank you for watching.